I would like to be a voice for those that don't have a voice. Being a stronger leader comes from not knowing all the answers and actually turning to others who are much wiser and more informed on different topics, collaborating with people you may have thought of as competitors in the past. We can't do this alone. It's not just the vision, it's about creating an emotional connection for those you're trying to lead.